Hello, this is Ocean Drive Pearl, coming to you tonight from underneath my parents' bed in Ocean Drive. I have to be very quiet so they won't know I'm talking about them. Yesterday, my dad's pressure squirter thingy broke, and he had to go to Lowe's to get a new part. Mom and I rode along. When we got to the store, Dad put on a mask. It scared me to death. I didn't want to be an accessory to a robbery. I started crying when he got out of the car. But then, my mom explained, he wasn't a robber. That he needed the mask when he went in, out in public so that he wouldn't get sick. I don't want him to get sick. I don't want you to get sick either. Please, wear your mask in public places and stay well. This is Ocean Drive Pearl, signing off. Good night. I love you.